Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. It is Rogue Legacy here with a jabbering magpie. So, straight into it, as always. What do we have? A lich queen who's clumsy and conducts electricity. Ambivalent archmage who's bald. A spelunker who's a hypochondriac. Those are all fecking useless, so re-roll. Dragon with ADHD, an archmage, a Hokage, gonads, and lots of MP. We'll just go for the dragon with tunnel vision. And we will buy the right thing from the blacksmith this time. So we got a sky helm. What does that do? Health and mana up quite significantly. Ooh. That would be a lot more useful for the dragon, actually. So we'll take the sky helm for now. Charon gets his pay. And we fly far into the atmosphere. Whatever. Away we go. Meow. Oh! Good God. All that for 165 gold. Not worth my time. Whoop. Let's have a spot of pistol shrimp. In fact, no. Oof. There's good old Neo Kid here again. Aha, give me something good. Hyperion's Ring. Calypso's Compass. Calypso's Compass is... Aha, the secret room. A sage chest plate. And dragon braces. Ooh, those sound good. Hang on, there's got to be something else around here. We still have a chest doohickey. No, evidently not. Why is the music turned off? There we go. Thank you. And thank you. Oh no, it's the Zomboner. Blaze lock. You, Mr. Zomboner. Quite frankly, appall me. That is excellent. This is what we were looking for. A retribution cape. Well, I will raid this for all it's worth. And then we'll pop through the magic door to fight Herodotus again. This time a bit more fairly, we actually did bother coming flying all this way down as the dragon. Rather than, you know, playing on ultra fucking cheap mode. Feisty one you are. There goes another. Wait, can he actually send these things
down, or...? Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. F you. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, we're not making the same mistake I did last time. Where essentially I unleashed the fucking Kraken. Oh dear. I may have unleashed the Kraken. Okay. There goes another one of them. Come on, I want those little teeny tiny ones. Excellent work! Flying onward. There we go. Phew. There we go. Yet another one down. Fuck. Shit, 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 shit. No! Oh, I was doing really well on that one as well. Who do we have? A gigantic colorblind paladin. Lich Queen with dwarfism. Copperalia. Okay, fuck it. Let's go a bit fancy and try doing the, okay, we're never going to get the weight. The item at this rate, so... 2,600, 2,010... Just upgrade our armor. Okay, so I'm thinking I'll just... lock the castle again. We might only get 60% of the gold. But we can go straight back and try killing them as a paladin. Because you know what? Paladins do rock. Okay. Ew. Good God. Shit. The bed. Come on, chaps. Come and get me. Hot and tasty, right here. Yes! No! No, what? Fuck it! Just mow through them! Mow! Mow! Using only your strength. Cut through.
Oh my god, that was much easier than first anticipated.
Oh, and we've only got 60% of the money, that's well annoying. What else do we have? Magic damage, MP increased by 5. Shit, all we had to do was tank it, not bother with any of the other stuff like that. Oh my god, so that's the fourth boss beaten, nice. A fine farewell to one of our enemies. So... let's eat some chicken, shall we? Wait, why am I down here? Okay, let's see if the well has replenished. Please say yes. No. Bollocks. Okay, so let's crack open that door. Come on, door. What do you hold for me?
It's open! Oh god, it's open!
A whole new world of death and despair, and we're having to view it in black and bloody white. Okay, it's gonna be the prince, isn't it? It's the prince. I just know it's the prince. Okay, so a single grey knight at the moment. A lot of furniture to smash, I approve. We're doing okay here. Down attack this. Journal entry 25. Today marks the rest of eternity. I never knew what treasure lay in this castle, just that it would cure the king of his illness. Who would have known it would have been the fountain of youth, a myth which grants one eternal life? As I look down on the body of the king, I realize that it is inevitable. Children will always answer for a father's sins. I entered this castle a swordsman, a savior, but all that's left is a rogue's legacy.
Ooh, title drop!
I can feel your anger, but no, it was not I who sent your family to ruin. The moment the king set foot within this castle, the royal coffers were emptied by Charon. My family, all families, had lost all hope for a better life. And in my mind's eye, I only saw desperation and poverty ravage the country. There was nothing for me to go back to. To my children and my children's children, here I sit, impassive, immortal, and await thee. Oh my god, this is a... oh, I thought they were going to go through our entire... it's Johannes. knight Johannes. Why do you wish to fight me? How many sons and daughters have been lost in your pathetic attempt at revenge? It was the king who brought ruin to your country, not I. He lied to us. He said he was wounded, yet it was only the time that threatened him. He pitted his children against one another, sacrificed everything to satisfy his own selfish desires, and in the end left us penniless and alone. So I took the only option left to me. I rejected king and country, and chose a new family instead. Have an axe. Oh dear God. Oh, Johannes. Jesus, shitting. Good God. Good fucking God. Johannes is a mean bastard. Okay, so we have one left to try and get through him with. Sir Useless the Third, I have good feeling about you. Okay, do we have enough room on your... for the Ranger Sword. Equipped. There we go. We now do 70 damage. Have a Sky Helm. Sage Chest, which is of no good to us. Dragon Limbs, which seem quite useful. A Retribution Cape. Okay, so we will do the sensible thing and upgrade armor up and critical damage up. Okay, let's rock and roll. So Useless the Third. I will be so entertained if a man called Useless kills Johannes. Hey again, Titbag. Why do you wish to fight me? Blah 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 blah. Jojo! Back the fuck off, lad. Hoi! Have a chakram. Oh yes, because this is fair. Eat chakram, you knob. Oh, fuck. Oh, that went all right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was our Rogue Legacy 3 Death Special. Do join me again next time, where we'll be continuing to just fling people at Johannes. Do hope you enjoyed that.